Finally, Richard, a lot of people have tried to get you to comment on whether or not you'll fill out your term. You've said no comment. Can we get you to change? If not, when will you say something?
I can't speak to that while I'm in my current position, as you know, and I will just stick with my no comment. Thank you.
Richard Cordray, thank you so much for your time. We covered a lot of ground. Appreciate it.